Sounds like you're afraid you might have to salute me someday, Chief.
Oh, shit. Why the fuck would I be afraid of something like that?
I don't know.
What are you looking for?
D-O-R!
I gotta quit!
Yeah, then you can be free and you and your daddy can get drunk and go hole chasing again, huh?
No, sir!
D-O-R!
I ain't gonna quit!
All right, then you can forget it! You're out!
Don't you do it! Don't you! I got nowhere else to go! I got nowhere else to go!
I got nothing else. I got nothing else.
Don't trick him or try to trap him.
I wouldn't do anything like that.
Yes, you would.
Who is this Susan, anyway?
It's my girl back home. I'm married as soon as I get out of here. She was Tommy's girl. They were supposed to get married before he got killed. I don't know why I never told you about her. I guess I didn't want you to think I was a shit for fucking my dad.
Man, I ain't your parents, you know? Do you love this girl?
Oh, man. The greatest chick you ever want to know. She loves kids. Works with handicapped kids down at the church every afternoon.
Man, that ain't what I'm talking about. I asked you if you loved her.
Everybody loves her. Listen, I'm not gonna make that little reunion tonight.
Why not?
Meet Lynette over the Tides. That's 10 52 states, man. What can I do?
No, no, no. Should have done what I did, man. Just break it off clean, have it done with. Over. It's the best.
Walk the wall! Walk it! Walk it! Walk the wall! Walk it, Singer! Singer, walk! Singer! Don't you let go! code of ethics you picked up from your family?
It may be bullshit to you, buddy, but I wasn't raised that way. We got a responsibility to people in our lives. It's the only thing that separates us from the goddamn animals. I'm just not like you, Mayo. I kick shit all over people and can sleep like a baby at night.
Well, I say you got responsibility to yourself first, and if you can't handle that, you got a lot bigger problems than making some girl pregnant.
I don't know where to look.
This morning. I couldn't believe it. He still wanted to marry me.
He loves you. You just shit on him. You made it this whole thing, didn't you? There wasn't even a baby.
Of course there was a baby. God, I'd never lie about something like that. Would I, Paula? Different than I am, Paula.
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, no, you're
not. Right back into business.
That's not fair. I never lied to you. I never did what Lynette's doing. I'm not Lynette.
No.
I love you. I've loved you since I met you. Don't you understand?
No! I don't want you to love me. I don't want anyone to love me. I just want out.
I don't know, but it's been said. Left, right, left, left.
Sir, this officer left. Candidate requests permission to see you in private. Sir!
Not now, I'm busy. And so are you. Now you're cleaned up.
I don't need your shit. I came back to quit. D-O-R.
Platoon!
Is long. Halt! I don't need you. I don't need a Navy. There were mountains. I don't need anybody.
Okay, Mayo. I see what you want. But we you said you wanted to meet me in private. Every day. You got it. The blip hanger. Now. Move it.
You.
We ain't going there to talk, boy. Move!
That I was well and faithfully discharged.
The duties of the office on which I am about to enter.
The duties of the office on which I am about to enter.
So, well done, Sergeant.
Thank you, sir.
Life's you and I alive.